Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to convert your decimal number into two places in Python. So let's get started. So first let me declare a decimal number. Let f be my floater decimal number equal to, let me have it as 123.456, alright. And in the next line I will be having the rounded off number as rn equal to, and here we will be using the round inbuilt function. So it's going to be round, and within that you are going to specify your decimal number, which is f in my case, asterisk 100.00, and just come outside of that function, slash, and same thing, 100.00, okay. So now let me explain you how this simple equation does the job for us, alright. So what basically this round function does is that, let's suppose say that we are having a decimal number 2.4. If we put this 2.4 inside our round function, this it will be getting converted to its nearest whole number, which is 2 in this case. And let's suppose say that we have a number 2.5 or any number greater than 2.5, like 2.6 or 2.7, it basically gets converted to 3 because that's the nearest whole number. Let's say 2.7, 3 is its closest whole number and not 2. So this is what basically round function does. It converts any decimal number to its nearest whole number. This can be 2.412, that's not an issue, it's going to be converted to 2 only. This can be like any number like this, it's going to be converted to 3 if you put inside the round function. So this is like a nutshell how round function works. So now let's go to our equation, alright. So what happens here is that, first our number is getting multiplied by 100. So our number is 123.456 asterisk 100. So this will give us 123.456, alright. Just two decimal places towards the right. And next thing, we are performing the round function to this number, alright. So the nearest whole number for this number is 1, 2, 3, 4, and 6, because it is 0.6, which is greater than 0.5, okay. So which will be getting, this 5 will change to 6 because that's the nearest whole number, like the previous example I showed you, right. So our number will be this after this step is over, okay. So now the only step left is dividing by 100. So it will be slash 100 over here. So this will change it to 123.46. So which is basically the rounded off value to two decimal places, all right. So this 5 will be replaced by the 6. So that's the thing happening over here. And like, I hope that made sense. Now let me just run it and show you. So it's going to be print rn, all right. Now saving it and running it. So here you can see I'm getting 123.46, which is like the absolute right value. And the very similar way can be also used to like round off your number to three places or how many places you want. And let me just have this number as 4567, all right. And to round off to three places, you need to like replace 100 by 1000. So here, so I think the value will be 123.457, all right, if we round off to three places. Or let me just have it as 4564 maybe. So it will be basically like the same number itself, because 4 is less than 5, so it will remain the same. So now let me just try it out. We need to get this number just being 4 neglected, all right. So rounding off to three places, saving it and running it now. Yeah, so here you can see, as I told you, 4 has been just neglected and the rest of the numbers are coming. So I hope you have found this video useful. I have also done many other programming videos in Python, C, C++, Java, Node.js, React.js, SQL queries. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.